Hi everyone, I'm Sylvester James from St. Joseph's Pew College, 2018 batch, Science Stream. After joining the college, I developed a feeling of being in one big family with the management, the principal and the teachers. The love, care and affection that I got from the principal and my teachers is matchless. Being musician myself, I was part of the inter-college competitions and fests and got all necessary encouragement from the management and the principal. It was a great privilege for me to train my juniors for the 2019 Christmas Carol Singing Competition during Christmas season. I am filled with pride that our college won various prizes in various categories. I had studied in this institution for almost 12 years from my nursery till my PU. The management and the principal, along with the faculty, were instrumental in making us better citizens. The parents and the students can experience the much-needed secured feeling. Our institution has been giving free scholarship to the needy and the deserving students. The college is in its 16th year of inception and has been consistently giving the best education and its students excelling in all walks of life. Studying at St. Joseph's will never make you regret and will enhance your future prospects of scaling to new heights. I'm proud to be a Josephite. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Juanita Miracle, an alumni of St. Joseph's Pre-University College, Jayalakshmipuram, Mysuru. I'm from 2019 batch. After my schooling in Bangalore, I joined to St. Joseph's Pre-University College, Jayalakshmipuram, Mysuru. I was very apprehensive about the new environment, but my principal and lecturer made me feel safe and secured by showering their love, care and affection. I loved attending all the classes and to learn something new every day. Each and every classes were very interesting. Lecturers used to teach the toughest topics with ease in a simplified manner. In fact, I would like to say that the college has molded me as an all-rounder. The exams were fast approaching. The faculty members instilled confidence in me, which helped me to emerge as the college topper for the year 2018-19. And I was also the centum achiever in two subjects, that is accountancy and business studies. I was in the choir group, participated in the carol singing competition and was also in the winning side. The college has excellent library facilities, a serene and calm environment, a meditative environment filled with positive energy and bubbliness of child. I was made the cultural prefect during my second year, which made me to exhibit the leadership qualities and also to showcase my talents. I am so much inspired by this institution that right now I am pursuing my graduation at St. Joseph's Degree College in the same campus. You would never regret studying in St. Joseph's because it would add more to your happiness in your life. I am always proud to be a Josephite. Thank you.
I was a student of St. Joseph College. I completed BASC, Business Studies, Accountancy, Statistics and Computer Science in 2018. I'm happy that my college has always been the best college with 100% results. And I was an average student when I joined for that college, and later on I emerged as an all-rounder when I finished second year POC. Tell about my teachers, the ever supporting principal and always dedicated teachers. They constantly inspired me and encouraged me and also motivated me to realize my dreams of excelling in my academics and also groom up my hidden talents. And yes, if you are looking for the best college in Mysore, that should definitely be St. Joseph College, Jayalakshmipuram. You will not only succeed in your academics, in your life too. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Harshita Bohra and I am from the batch 2017-18. I hope you two feel as elated as I am to be a part of this. So let me begin with this. Back in 10th, I was preparing myself for a better future. Like every other student, I was trying to shape up my career, but I was in fix. I was in chaos. I didn't know which college to choose. So, after a lot of internet surfing and visiting dozens of colleges, I stepped into St. Joseph Pre-University College and I have never looked back. This college has always been a port of learning. It is known for its excellence in all the fields pertaining to education. Like it is always said, the achievement of the institution are the result of combined effort of each individual. and St. Joseph College holds true as an example. Everybody here does not work as a single entity, but works as an institution on a whole. I always made sure that I attended my classes regularly and followed the notes, because this is an integral part of the education system at Joseph's. The faculty made sure that we got play hour every week so that we are not mentally stressed. The most important aspect I wanted to speak about how friendly and motivating the teachers are. Honestly, they never stopped me from taking up any sort of activity. Whenever I had looked towards them for any kind of help, they always would say a yes, no matter how busy their schedule was. I still remember the fact that in my second PU, every teacher put their heart and soul on every student so that we all get good marks and have a bright future ahead. They gave out the numbers and told us that we could call them any time of the day, even at 4 o'clock in the morning. I believe in punctuality, and I always say that so does St. Joseph too. The college follows a policy of 10 minutes early. Students are expected to be a little early at all the events, and that's what I like the most about this college. In my concluding lines, I like to throw light on how the students must behave on a regular basis. Be up to date, complete all your work on time, and behave well-mannered. And leave the rest to the institution. They will try to identify your potential and bring out the best out of you. You guys would definitely make a right choice. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ricardo. I'm from the 2018 Commerce Batch. My experience at St. Joseph's was very interesting. I started off as a class prefect and went on to be the secretary of student council. The management, the principal, and not to forget, teachers were pillars for every Josephite. They always gave their 100% and they worked hard to help us be successful. My teachers have molded me and helped me to become a better person, and here I am today. Thank you.